since December of 1999, way back in the 20th century,
yes,
that all three of the major averages hit a new high at the same time. And yes, it was an interesting time for all that, because we all know what happened in early 2000 after that.
Nothing
will be repeated.
We're going to talk politics, though, now. Republican presidential nominee Donald Trump joining Squawk Box this morning, where he spoke about his economic agenda. And then Hillary Clinton later bashed those plans in a speech of her own earlier this afternoon.